Dolphins Bridge. I tell you, it's never gets old. Sometimes you just gotta go ahead and get away.
I'm not going that far to the water.
Why you come out here then?
Hey, what's up, guys? Sorry, I'm sitting here finishing up my day. The beach was really, really nice today. I'm just gonna finish up these clouds. They're almost done. Had a beautiful day today. Beautiful day. Hung out with some good friends. Had some good conversations. I'm gonna finish up these fries and I will talk to you guys later. All right, peace.
Such a beautiful day. Great friends make great memories. Great memories make great days. As if the day was not already great by itself. As the evening winds down, we reflect on life, and the sun is setting, and the moon is rising. The sun is to my right, and the moon to my left, both facing one another. And we stand in the middle of a sacred moment of the moon reflecting the light of the sun.
What are we looking at here? We had such a beautiful day. We had a very beautiful day. I really enjoyed my but I am here because we are stopped. And why are we stopped?
I just had to ride. See? That's the leak. I just rode 2 hours home, 2 hours back, so we can come get my home towed to the nearest
AAA so they can fix my vehicle. Nobody's talking though. Nobody's coming. It's all. And it goes way back up the road.
Home is where the heart is. I just so happen to take my home everywhere I go. If you live by land, air, or sea, your troubles may be just the same as me. Some days I break down when I get weak. When I am strong, I can go all day long. There is lots of good love and light inside of me. So before you judge, you should come and see. You are welcome to my sanctuary. Just remember to dust off your feet and please use no profanity. And leave all negative energy on the streets.
Okay guys, I gotta give you an update. So I'm out here on the middle of 50, close to Ocean City. If any of you know where that's at. 50 going towards Washington, D.C. I had a beautiful day yesterday with some really, really good friends. I really enjoyed myself. The night didn't want us to end so well. You see that thing right there? That, yeah. My home away from home. She decided, or I decided, to go up on a curve pretty hard. Came down pretty hard, and I don't know. See that on the ground? Yeah, that there. I think that's transmission fluid. Bad. Really, really, really. No, it's not really bad. It's just transmission fluid. That's all. I just need to put some more transmission fluid in and fix the hole or where it's leaking at. So, I've had two wonderful tow trucks come and try to rescue me. Because I am the damsel in distress right now. And my home is too big for that. Go figure, it's too heavy. Okay. So here I am on this beautiful sunny day and I'm so glad because it was supposed to be raining. And I'm glad that there's no clouds in the sky whatsoever for rain. Well, yeah. No clouds in the sky for rain. Beautiful. But I am still out here with a smile either way. And not because I should be highly upset and stomping my feet and mad and kicking the tires on my bus and, you know, or kicking the tires on my tiny home and being upset at myself or for driving or turning in a small space kind of hard.
Morning.
Hey, good morning. Yes.
Alrighty. I'm Sam. I'm okay. And we're taking this back to the shop.
We're taking this to the shop.
let me just call to make sure, because it just said it was a pickup truck. I didn't know it was a van. But let me just double check.
Okay.
It shouldn't be a problem, but I just want to confirm with my mom.
Okay. Here we go, another one. They say it's a pickup truck, but it's not. But that's what, it's the chassis, I think. That's what they call it. The engine part of the vehicle. The part that you, yeah, the front part of the vehicle is labeled as a pickup truck. But it is not. The back part, as you can very well see, is not a pickup truck at all. So he's going to see what he can do. Hopefully he can do it. He might have to cut some corners to get it done, but he might be able to do it. So so yeah, I just got finished checking my transmission fluid. I checked my engine oil last night. We were perfectly good. It's this thing right here, guys. It's gonna be all right. I'm gonna check y'all in a few. Let me talk to the tow man and see what he says. Hopefully we can get this thing around. If we get, I'm gonna tell y'all, we only gotta go around the corner. That is it. We only gotta go. We are literally like 7 miles away. Let's see what happens.
Alrighty. We're good.
Okay.
She goes in neutral.
Yep. She go in neutral. It's just that when you go to press on the gas, it may or may not move.
Well, no, I'm not worried about starting the engine. I just need to put it in neutral so I can pull it.
Yeah, everybody else been trying to start the engine. I just told them that. And they, I'm like, I don't know. I'm just a little old lady.
Because he said the truck was too heavy. It was lifting up the front of his truck. The second guy said it was heavy, but then he didn't put it on there evenly, so the truck was lopsided and it had that much weight off. And so he couldn't do it. So from here to here, and he couldn't do it. So we have our third guy. Third time's a charm, guys. We're gonna get this thing out of here off the road. I am so happy. Thank you, universe. Okay, guys, look, I do not get paid for this advertising. Look at my eye is red. I need to go see something, what's going on with my eyes too. But either way, hopefully he closed that door like I told him to. He can go ahead and act like he don't know. That thing will fly right open. Some people, I don't know. But so, this is the deal. So I got two waters here. Two waters. I have my smart water. And I have this new stuff that my friend, one of my friends bought us yesterday. This right here. And I tasted both of them. They're both at the same temperature right about now because they've been sitting in a car. And the smart water doesn't taste as clean and clear as this water here does. This is really good. No, I do not advertise for this company, but this is a really good water right here, guys. This water right here, it's okay, but it doesn't taste as fresh or as clear. Like, it doesn't have, like, the smart water has I can feel it, like, on my tongue some kind of way. And this Hawaiian Volcanic water is smooth. It's not like smooth, like, what you call it? Like oily smooth, because I've had water that had like oil in it, so they try to create a slick to it, but that's horrible. This one is really good. Why am I talking about water when my car is being towed? Because I'm happy. I'm always happy. All right, let's go. Getting on the road now. So we are all dropped off at the shop and we're going to go ahead and find out what's going on with her. So hopefully it's not that big of a deal. And it's very, 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 very affordable. So, all right, I'll check in with y'all later.